get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's having a great one. And if you are, that is great. I am glad. And today we are back on some more Modern Warfare 2 campaign. And yeah, let's get this. Yes. What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video of Modern Warfare 2 Remastered. I hope everyone's having a great one. And yeah, let's get right into this. Take that, though. Just making sure there's no intel laying around.
On your feet, we're Oscar Mike.
Roger, 2-1 natural out.
Listen up. This evac site's getting hit hard. And we need to buy him some time. Hua? Hua!
Whoa. Whoa. That was a teammate. Oh my god. I didn't even die. I just killed my own friendlies. Oh. I got hit by an RPG. Okay. There's three up top, two with RPGs down below. So I gotta, I don't know. Dude! I can't do anything! Oh, that's teammate.
Solid copy, 2-1.
Ramirez, cover me!
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCT-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
Hostile suppressed in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, 2-1.
That's the freaking Capitol building, man.
This is Delta 4-1 at the Lincoln Memorial! We are taking heavy fire! Request already an airstrike on our position! Send whatever you got! Broken arrow! Broken arrow!
Hunter 2-1, be advised. Hostiles on
oh my god.
The floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar Mike to the fifth floor. Out. Stand by to engage.
I didn't even see that guy right there.
Overlord, we're on the fifth floor, proceeding to the southwest corner.
Copy that, 2-1.
I got movement.
Watch your sectors. Check those corners.
And there's one in the corner. They put one in the corner with a shotgun. Are you serious?
Overlord, we're on the fifth floor, proceeding to the southwest corner.
I got movement.
Watch your sectors. Check those corners.
I got objective complete as soon as I killed them, they killed me.
Overlord.
It works.
We're on the fifth floor, proceeding to the southwest corner.
Copy that, 2-1.
I got movement.
Watch your sectors. Check those corners.
Secure the enemy crow's nest on the southwest corner.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still...
Oh, this is about to be fun.
You provide support from your position. Over.
Roger that. We're sending them a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Remember it. Out. Scan for targets to the south.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction. Your position. Stay frosty. We're
49 javelins. Oh, come on. Wow.
Overlord, do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Take this and stay down!
Oh my god. That's so gnarly.
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. us into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. Here to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price is the same way in Modern Warfare 2019 as he is now. Or as he was back in the day.
Appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the subbase, over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. Five men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, one German Shepherd.
Dogs.
Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass.
Excuse me, sir. What kind of music were you listening to? We take the bridge. I did not know that.
So our intel was off. The Russians had mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out!
I was trying to go, but you see, you left me in the dust. Okay. This is gonna be the hardest mission. I'm gonna say that right now. Oh, that's how the beginning of this mission started. It's showing us. Oh. go. Let him go.
Three-man patrol.
But don't have.
Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. Well done. We've got another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
I think I was supposed to take him out.
Good work.
Yep, I had to take him out. That's so sick to me.
So, what's the status of air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with AGMs is en route to your position.
Oh, I didn't mean to fall. Oh, come on now. Guess I'm gonna take the P90 because it doesn't take 2.5 hours to reload. Never mind. Came up behind me. Come on, man.
Yeah.
Why can't my team help me for once, bro? I'll flash myself though. And I got shot from behind. Roof camping. Dude, they're just infinitely coming. Like, what am I supposed to do? I take like 50 of them out and then they just respawn. Like, fuck. Oh my god, dude. Why? Why the fuck can't I get through this? Why does a single tomahawk cost that much fucking money? Oh my god, sorry Jackson. I am so sorry. Should have snuck at first.
AGM missile is online.
Drinking teammates. You actually saved me for once. I saw an M4. I missed his foot.
Direct hit.
Okay, that's one of our guys. Why you gotta be shooting me when you're on my team, bro? What, the teammate down there who was camping in the middle couldn't shoot him? Damn!
Guess that wasn't a teammate.
Gonna shoot us with a shotgun from all the way over there. You ain't using the 725, bud. That's gnarly.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again. Casualties? Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
That's so gnarly. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please hit that like button. It's really appreciated. And yeah, I'm hoping you guys are liking the series so far, and if you are, let me know in the comments. And I hope everyone's being safe, everyone's being healthy. Hope everyone's having a great time, great day, great night, whatever time you're watching this. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Deuces.